Swati, consultant cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental Udredi branch. Let me share you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to Brigade Residency Apartments in Uttarahalli. It is very close to Chikkasandra Main bus stop. It is there on first floor. Today I am going to share an information regarding oral prophylaxis. Oral prophylaxis is also called as teeth cleaning or scaling. This is a process of removing the deposits that are present on the tooth surface, such as calculus or plaque. Also, the process of removing the stains that are present on the external surface of the teeth. So, when do we recommend you to undergo oral prophylaxis is that if you have a gum problems like bleeding gums or receding gums or gaps in between the gums, in between the teeth because of the gum problems or mobile teeth, we would recommend you to undergo this scaling or oral prophylaxis. Also, if you are suffering from bad breath problem, then also we would recommend you to undergo oral prophylaxis. Also, if you have a habit of smoking and chewing tobacco, and also if you have a habit of having these tea and coffee frequently in a day, then also then you can develop some external stains on the teeth surface, then also we would recommend you to undergo these oral prophylaxis. So why do you have to undergo this oral prophylaxis is that these external deposits such as plaque or calculus or the stains, these deposits are very difficult to remove with your regular brushing technique or flossing. Also, some deposits if they are present under the jawline, under the gum lines, then also it is difficult to remove these deposits with normal brushing technique. Then you have to undergo this oral prophylaxis. So coming to the process of oral prophylaxis or scaling, it is a very simple and effective method. And also we would recommend you to undergo this oral prophylaxis once in 6 months. And if you have if you are suffering from serious gum problems, then you might need this oral prophylaxis in once in 3 to 4 months. And coming to the process of oral prophylaxis, earlier in olden days we used to do this procedure with hand instruments. Nowadays we have modern equipments called as ultrasonic scalers, with the help of which we can clean all the deposits that are present on the tooth surface. So there is a most common myth associated with oral prophylaxis, that is, people think that if they undergo this oral prophylaxis, they will develop gaps in between the teeth, which is not true. And this is a very important procedure because we can prevent serious gum problems in future if you undergo oral prophylaxis now. So that's it for today. If you have any gum problems or bad breath or discoloration on the tooth surface, you can always undergo one round of oral prophylaxis or dental teeth cleaning. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.